quality of the flour. The flour I have here is not so good quality, that's why I had it good. But I was, 2 weeks ago, I was in Hyderabad, and there I work in the place Breadbar. I don't know if you know about Breadbar. They're based in Bangalore, there. But they are using high protein flour. They have very nice product, so there I don't put milk. So it depends the type of flour that I'm using.
Is there easy to see? Because in India, the flour that we get is not standardized or not measured, the gluten is not measured. And so is there an easy
for
easy
big bakeries, they can control through the flour. They say, I need this one, this specification. For you, I would say, always have gluten. 1%, 1.5%.
How do they make gluten?
It's in the flour.
No, but this gluten which we buy, how do they get it out of the flour? Because gluten is, you know, two proteins, gliadin and glutamine. So is it gliadin and glutamine which we get?
Glutamine. If you would take gluten and you put in with water, it's gummy. It's
bubble gum.
Once you fry the dough and it's cooled down, what temperature are you going to serve it?
Room temperature.
Room temperature. And how long can you keep it?
Normally it's a daily product, but you can keep 2 days.
But that 2 days should be refrigeration or room temperature?
Room temperature.
What do you steam?
But when you put the product in the oven, the skin is a little bit dry. So my product in the oven want to expand. When my skin is dry, my skin will crack. So when you keep steam for it with sweet bread or with toast bread, you won't have to, because you have high sugar, high fat. The skin from itself is already humid and good. When you give steam to French baguette or to European bread, the skin becomes a little bit wet. Either with spray, either for water. Here I have device, I push a button and I have steam. So,
manual, you can spray.
Okay. Everybody full?
Yeah.
Good lunch?
Yes.
So you see everything is finished. What we did in a short time to show you the quality of the products here on the Indian market. I'm going to go through what we did. The first one we started was the toast bread chocolate chip.